5. Damn. Look at that. Wow. 5,000 damage, guys. Hey guys, it's NerdoLife, the gamer investor, and welcome to my channel. Today we're playing another gameplay of Saga Frontier Remastered. And last episode, we earned the Lord's Manor in Omi. We fought that Kraken, and I took the treasure, and now we're all the way, I think, in the bottom of the mansion. I don't know how big this mansion is, so I have to end the episode. So, but today we're gonna keep on going through the mansion and see what we can get in here. See how it is. I don't know how big this place is, so we'll see how it is, right? So before we start, guys, you know, actually it's already the end of the giveaway for April giveaway, so I decided, you know what, that I'm gonna do another one for the month of May, but it's gonna be just one subscriber though, guys. You know, I can't be giving that much all the time, you know what I mean? Yeah, I'm not that rich, man. I mean, I'm thankful that I have a job and everything, but yeah. So, but for the month of May, I'm gonna do something almost the same. It's basically I'm gonna pick a random subscriber and give them a $20 Amazon gift card. So I mean, it's almost the same, right? Just one subscriber. Yes, guys. So it's the same thing, guys. I want to make it easy for you guys. So basically, if you're subscribed to my channel, and then two, you commented something in one of my videos, you're already part of the giveaway. Where so if you get picked, you know what, you know, good luck to you. So alright, so for the month of May giveaway, so it's for you guys. I mean it's not, I can't really give much, but you know. Alright, so also for my shout out for today, for the channel, I want you guys to check out Bushido Blade Warrior. All this information is here. Oh wow, small tummy wonderful videos. I didn't even know that. But yeah, Bushido Blade Warrior, man. So he plays a lot of old school RPG Nintendo games. I've been watching his like the Shin Megami stream. So he streams videos most of the time. So as you watch, I watched the Saga Frontier gameplay. So yeah, he does a lot of streaming. So most of these videos are streamed. I don't know his streaming times though, but you know, most I can never catch it. I think I only catched it once when I was with Saga Frontier. But yeah, he does a lot. I think I was watching the Demon Slayer too. So a lot of RPG anime type of video. So if you guys love that, guys, check out his channel, subscribe to his channel. Let him know that NerdoLife sent you. I was gonna say Bushido Blade Warrior sent you. Yeah, guys. So yeah, let him know that NerdoLife sent you. Yeah. So yeah, subscribe to his channel, guys. All right, let's start playing again. All right. So now we're back. Let's see how big this mansion is. I'm actually curious. I love the whole Saga Frontier franchise. Ooh, whoa! That guy just rushed into me. It's a low B. It's not worth getting the scale. Wow. Poor guy. That's actually a nice combo. Nice combo, man. Ooh, I don't know what I should do. I think it's worth getting the bird. Let's try. Let's get the bird. Let's see what kind of abilities we can get. We can do flash fire. Put up our thing up. Flash fire 2. Do we need twin gales? No, we don't need to do twin gales. Let's just overhaul. Ooh, wow. That tail swipe. I might just end up getting that though. I bet Rogue's magic is way stronger. Yeah, you can see it. Ooh, he got cooked. Wait, what the what? The ectoplasm net was Let's get this blade. What do we get? Beak? Oh, well, yeah. Not bad. Ooh, flash flood. No, I don't really like that. It's an instant KO, but you don't really know if the enemy gets KO'd. This place is huge, though, man. Come on. Rubber shoes. I think these guys can handle it. They're all pretty low beasts. Kick, you smash. There you go, yeah, they weren't that bad. Hat. Ooh, what is that? That's item. Maybe we can give him the York hat? No, let's give Luke. Oh, he is wearing it. Okay. It's a whole lot of enemies. Let red end thing handle this. Flash fire. Flash fire, double vertical, let's double up his thing too, maybe quicksand, not really worth getting it. Maybe the Valkyrie? The beak? Night ball. Ooh. I think that's an awesome... Ooh, flash flood too if you learned it. Alright. Treasure. Axe Cure. Man, this place sucks, man. I thought it's like a... It has like a hit... It has like a... mini boss and everything, but... It doesn't have no good enemies. I mean, no good treasures. Yeah, look at that. Whole level 5! Damn! Look at that, Wow! 5,000 damage, guys. Poor guy. They're leveling up beautifully. Oh, Max Gear here too. Which? Oh shit. Junk. We should fight this. Oh, we got an all hit. Nice. So perfect. Oh wow, I can inflict KO too. Wow. Damn. Interesting. Interesting. So what was here? Oh my gosh. Oh! Solar Blade. Feather Charm, okay. Alright. So this is where we went. Where we got all those treasures. We need to try to go up there. Sunray, double vertical. Damn. No, we don't need them. Rubber shoes. Let's go up here. Oh, so that's where it was. Let's not get it yet. What's down here? It isn't Lady Acillus. Oh. Okay, I guess we have to go. Oh, it is really a trap. Okay. Alright. Oh. I think they can handle this. This way they can learn moves too. No, this is just rolling cradle. Heaven and Earth. Ooh. Wow, another level 5. Wow, that was a miss. Ooh, suplex. Love her, man. She has so many moves now. Well, she's one of the main characters in the story too, so just makes sense. Emilia. Ooh, it's a 4, so we can seal that. Put that instead. Let's save. This time let's go up here. Oh wow, so if you don't use them, I think they start healing up. Yeah, look at that. Huh. Yeah. Right? I think so. Do Sphinx Riddle. Uh-oh.
Sicko Bug.
No, X. No, Sicko Bug, yeah. Was it? Sicko Bug? Yeah, Sicko Bug. Frigid energy in a cone. I don't really want the temptation. Ugh, late again. Ugh. Oh, you know what? Let's try to see what he can get with a Fat Devil. Let's just sting it. We can do Implosion. First sign Assault, Sunray, and Frost. I want to see how the Frost looks like. Oh gosh, it's a combo. My goodness. Can't get the blade out. Oh, wait, no, that's it. Huh. Yeah, that's it. Uh-oh. Get in mind you. Huh. Alright, let's go. Let's see if the dead end can think. Explosion. Clear water. Triple thrust. Ectoplasm net. Wow! Let's use Rosario Impale. Use Gale Blast, Clear Water, Triple Thrust, Sylphie. Wow. He didn't stand a chance. Yeah, let's try to see if we can get... It's always ink, huh? I want to get the Maelstrom, man. Alright, we did it. Okay, that's the Omi Mansion. Let's get out of here. Let's go back to York. Get that. Dang it. Earth Sign Assault or Smash? This Sphinx Riddle. Nope. Oh yeah! Ha 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 ha! Is it ectoplasm net? Should we get? Oh no, I like that one. What should we do? Quicksand. This wasn't that good, really. Could absorb anything. Boo. So all I get is the. Nope, didn't die. Not good. Alright. We get this, we get this. Oh no! Uh-oh. Mm-mm. Ooh, wow, really? Oh, fucking A. Oh. Oh, you're shitting me. That's what that was. It destroyed my veils. Oh, bitch. Oh, wow. You. Mother effing way. Dang it. That's what that was. Huh. I wonder. That's why he was gone. Bitches. Oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. You gotta be kidding me, man. What? I'm thinking again? Oh wow, you're shitting me. Oh, bitch! Whatever, those are items that you can just buy, right? Who cares? I just want to get this over with. This place is so dumb. Mind magic spellbind. Wow. There you go. Too much alcohol. Hallucinations. Yay. Arcana Specialist, achievement unlocked. Nice. Woo! I gotta buy it. That's it. This whole place. Oh yeah, he doesn't get the thing anymore. The freebie hit. bitch. Not drunk. I don't get drunk anymore. Oh, yes. That's good. Doesn't even matter, man. Now I can kill him. Mighty Cyclone. Ho. No way. What is that? Ha! Throwing things, spin around with your foe and toss them upwards. Whoa, that's a nice. That's a nice ability. Gotta save that. Actually, I wanna see it. Let's fight one. Tentacle. Ooh, can I turn to? Aww. Huh. All right, we finally finished it, guys. Let's actually, you know what? Let's buy. What can we buy? It's in Devon, right? Where's the tarot cards at? There you go. Finally slash the enemy with 3 mystical blade, shield, defense. Also has enemies other than stun and sleep. Wow, that's pretty good actually. Gold. Bribes foes with untold riches, stunning them or causing them to look in an opposite way. All enemies. Oh. Let's have Mr. Rogue. Get the grail. Actually, you know what? We should switch Rogue in the back. Let's see his arts. Can add Arcane Grail. We got a heal? Oh, it removes poison. I didn't even know that. Starlight heal. Okay. That's good. All right, guys, I will end this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. Remember about my May giveaway. It's for you guys, for helping support my channel. And also check out our subscriber shout out of the day, Mr. Bushido Blade Warrior, guys. All right, see you guys in another episode of Sega Frontier Remastered. Bye-bye, guys.